Virginia from the Village Church, and I have been in children's ministries for about 48 years. When the children first walk into the room and they see how the room is decorated, they are just awestruck and they're very excited. I see the children starting from cradle roll and then into adults and having their own children, which is exciting to me, and they're coming and bringing their children to Sabbath School.
For the next few weeks, we're going to be talking about the blessing of getting ready for Sabbath and the things that we can do to make Sabbath more special. I'm Colleen Talay here at a Village Church, College Place, Cradle Roll 2. This is a set that we prepared. This isn't just about cleaning a house. This is preparing our souls, our minds, putting away differences with family members, and that we're open to what the Lord has to give us.
Children's Ministries is the glue that holds our church together. It really is. And I think crafts are a very important part of any Sabbath school. Craft ideas can come from other people, from magazines, from books, from the internet, and a lot of times from the conference office when we go to workshops.
This is my wife, Dawn, and she has been to the classes up in the conference, and she is the one who comes home with all these ideas of putting up black lights and other really neat ideas to keep the kids interested in coming back.
All right, boys and girls, go back to your seats.
We do enjoy the conference because they do give us good ideas. I've been to some of their workshops, and they are dynamic, and I really appreciate their offerings and their work with us.
Here at the Summit Northwest Ministries Church in Post Falls, Idaho, we're very concerned about the safety of the children who come to worship with us. We have put in place a check-in system, so when children arrive, their parent or guardian, whoever brings them to church, will sign them in, and then they're taken to their classes. After the Sabbath school is over, the person who dropped them off is responsible for signing them out. Our youth room's upstairs. We gave them the biggest room in the building, and it's set up lounge style with couches, and I think they have an air hockey table in there too. This is our classroom for the four-year-olds through kindergarten, and right now they're doing a theme on mission work. So we've got the airplanes, the globes, the maps. They sign in with a little passport over on the wall. As you can see, an amazing experience every day. I'm blown away by what the ladies in this class do.
One of the reasons I decorated the room this way and developed this mission program is I really want to get these little kids excited about being missionaries someday.
The first week of church, she brought her real parrot in.
We talk about what missionaries do. We talk about them being teachers, pastors, building churches, spreading the word of Jesus all over the world to all the people.
The big reward about doing the Sabbath school class is we have parents coming and telling us that their kids want to come back. Wednesdays they're saying, is it Sabbath yet? And they just want to come back. And that's the whole thing, is we're teaching them to be the best friend of Jesus, and they come back, and we love it.